elderly, people with disabilities, pregnant women, passengers with infants, and those displaying the Health Mark badge.